So, I hear that we're discussing the authorship question. Who wrote Shakespeare? As a bit of a Shakespeare nut, I do get this question a lot myself, so I thought that I'd weigh in. A lot of people say, so, did he write Shakespeare? You know, that guy we call Shakespeare? I don't know, because I wasn't there. But in my heart of hearts, I have to say that I am a Stratfordian, meaning I do think that Billy was the man. Because honestly, it might be far-fetched that Shakespeare could write stuff like this, but it's far-fetched that any human mind created any of this. And it's not like we would know any more than any of these other people. It's not like, oh, Shakespeare's a guy we know so little about, so let's pick some other historical person we know much more about. We don't know too much about any of these people, certainly not relative to what we can know about people today in their lives and what drives their art. It's a mystery, and it always will be, and I'm willing to bet, just by Occam's razor, that the guy we think did it probably did. It would take quite a bit in the way of some crazy conspiracy for it to be something else. Which is not to say that that does not make for very fun historical fiction. And in my more whimsical moments, I do like to dabble in the Marlowian theory, because it makes the best historical fiction, as far as I'm concerned, though once Anonymous comes out, maybe some other idea will be even funkier. I'm excited for that movie. I don't care that I'm supposed to hate it, because I'm a Shakespeare nerd, but in my opinion, we can just go with the fact that it's Shakespeare. We're never gonna get rock-solid evidence, so why don't we just be happy with what we have?